In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a realistic tattoo effect in PS Touch. Alright guys, let's go ahead and import the image. So, I'm going to import this image first. Click on done. Then the next thing, I'm going to select just the portion I want to add the tattoo on. So I'm going to select the side. Okay. Okay. So now what do we want to do? We want to click right here, click here, and then layer from selection. Click on done. Alright, next thing, let's go and import those tattoos. But before we do so, let's click right here and deselect our selection. Now we're going to click right here, click here, photo layer. Click on photo library. So this is the dragon we're gonna be using. Click on add. Alright, we're just going to make it bigger. Put it right at the side. Okay. So I'm going to duplicate it. Click on transform. I think I'm going to rotate it. Alright. Okay. Click on done. Duplicate it again. Transform. I think I'm going to leave it at the side. So now let's mesh both together. So we click here, we click here, and then mesh down. Alright, now let us apply the final thing. So to do so, above first, let's click here, click on the body, click right here, click on select pixels. And let us extract it. Click right here and then extract. Okay. So now let's click right here. Click on this. Take it at the top. Duplicate it one more time. Done. So click on the one at the bottom. Turn off the one at the top. Click on the one at the bottom. So we click on FX. Click on stylize, then threshold. So we're going to increase it. We'll take the 4 color to 0%. So let's go to the smoothness. Smoothness, let's increase it a bit. Threshold, let's take it down a bit. Just do what you think will work best for you. The smoothness, okay. I think I'll take this one. Click on done. Then you click right here again. Click on select pixels. Alright, click on here. Let's get rid of this so we delete it. And make sure the selection is still on. So we click on this. Click over here and clear. Alright. So let's add the shadows to it. It will make more, it will look more better. So click on this. We'll turn this one at the top back on. So we'll click on this again. Click on select pixels. And now we'll click right here. Click on threshold. And this time the fall color will bring it back up, then the back color will take it down. Alright, now let us play with the threshold as well. Okay. Let's see what the smoothness will do. Okay, I think this one is cool. Click on add. Come over here. Select pixels. Click right here. We'll get rid of it. Delete. And come over here and then clear. So that is it. As you can see, they look really, really realistic. So let us deselect. So one thing you may want to do again is to come over here and reduce the opacity, overall opacity. And yeah, that is pretty much it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.